Hello dear student, in this video I will teach you the MCQ of orthographic projection chapter of subject engineering graphics and design. So first MCQ, in orthographic projection, visual rays or lines of sight for the given view are which condition to each other? So options are, first is perpendicular, second is oblique, third is normal, fourth is parallel. So let's see the figure. So question is about orthographic projection, visual rays or line of sight, they are in which condition to each other? So these are the rays of sight, or the you can say visual ray, line of sight, that are in which condition to each other? They are, you can see here, they are parallel to each other. So all rays are parallel to each other. So answer is option D. Second MCQ, for the third angle projection method, which of the following is correct? Options are A, observer, then object, plane. Option B, observer, plane, object. Option C, A and B both. Option D, none of them. Let's see drawing. It's talking about third angle projection. So this is our different plane system. Your first quadrant is that, your second, your third. So your third quadrant will be there. Now here we see, observer will be C from here. So what will become first will become observer, then there is a plane, then there is object will be come. Okay. So from answer you can see first is observer, so option B is correct, observer, then plane should become, and then object should become. Okay. First one is wrong. Observer, after that object will be not come, that come into the first angle. So option B is correct. Both cannot be correct. Okay. So the answer is option. Next one, in first angle projection, the which lies between each and which? So option A, object lies between projection plane and observer. Option B, projection plane lies between object and observer, like that. Option C, reference line, side view, front view. Option D, reference line, left side view, right side view. So let's see the first angle projection method here. So here we can see that the observer will be here, there is an object, and then vertical plane should become. Now it is asked to that which is lies between which two view. So here object is in between to that. Okay. So object is lies between observer and plane. Or you can say object is lies between vertical plane and observer. So option A is correct. Object lies between projection plane and observe. So option A is correct. Next one, to represent object on paper by orthographic projection, the horizontal plane should be placed in which way? So when we are drawing in sketchbook or the sheet, in orthographic projection, horizontal plane should be placed in which way? That we have to give answer. Options are, so either HP is turned in clockwise direction to 90 degree. Option B, the HP is turned in anti-clockwise direction up to 90 degrees. Option C, HP is plane is placed to left side of vertical plane parallel to it. Option D, HP plane is placed to right side of vertical plane parallel to it. Let's see figure. So in orthographic projection, we are drawing in book or paper, the horizontal plane is rotating clockwise direction up to 90 degrees. So we can easily draw the front view and top view. Okay. So HP is turned in clockwise direction up to 90 degrees, that is your answer. Remaining are the incorrect. So correct option is option A, the HP is turned in clockwise direction up to 90 degrees. MCQ number 5, the front view of an object is shown in which plane? So when we are drawing front view, it is shown in which plane? So options are, first is profile plane, B vertical plane, C horizontal plane, D parallel plane. Let's see object and try to draw front view. So when looking from here, we are drawing front view. Rays are imparted on here vertical plane. Okay. So front view, we are drawing on vertical plane. So option B is correct. Vertical plane B. Sixth number MCQ. Here the two similar kind of the MCQ are there. First is for second angle projection and next one is fourth angle projection. So it is divided in two parts. So first one, second angle projection is not used because options are, plan is above XY, B both view overlap to each other, C elevation is above XY, views are small in size. So let's see the drawing. These are quadrant system is shown here. This is first quadrant, this is second quadrant, this is third and fourth. So you're talking about second angle projection, so it is in second quadrant. Since second quadrant, here we are rotating the horizontal plane clockwise, so it will be rotated like this. And both planes are overlapped to each other. Okay, so second angle projection is not. So the reason about this MCQ's answer is B. Both view are overlapped to each other. So that's why this second angle projection is not used. Next one. Fourth angle projection is not used because options are, first, front view is above reference line and top view is below reference. B. Top view above reference line, front view below reference. C. Front view and top view both overlap each other below the reference line. D. Front view and top view both overlap on each other above the reference line. Let's see it. So we have seen that both view are overlapped to each other in your second quadrant and fourth quadrant as well. So here the fourth quadrant, horizontal plane and vertical plane overlap to each other. So front view and the top view both are come to the below the reference line. Coordinate axis is your reference line. So front view above reference line, top view below reference line, that is also incorrect. Top view is above reference line, below front view below reference line, that is also incorrect. Now overlap to each other, that is right. Now you are overlapped below the reference line of coordinate axis. So option C is correct. Front view and top view both overlap on each other and below reference line. Okay, so answer is C. Next one. In the first angle projection method, the view seen from left is placed on, options are, A above front view, B right of front view, C above top view, D below front view. So let's see the figure. So they are asking about first angle projection method. View seen from left side is placed on. So left hand side view, it is which side it is placed? So it is placed right side of front view. So it is your left hand side view, it is placed on our right side of front view. So option B is correct, right of front view. So the left hand side view is right of the front view. Next one. In a third angle projection method, right hand side view of an object is drawn which side of front view? Option A left side of, B right side of, C rear side of, D none of above. Let's see third angle projection. In third angle projection, right hand side view, so right hand side view should become on right side of the front. So here the observer will be there, then plane will be there, then object will be there. So this is captured on the right side of the front. Okay, next. Number 9, if the object lies in second quadrant, its position with respect to reference plane will be option A, in front of VP and above HP, option B, behind VP and below HP, option C, in front of VP and below HP, D, behind VP and above HP. So let's see quadrant system. So it is talking about second quadrant. So object is here. So if object in second quadrant, it is the behind VP and above the HP. Okay. In second quadrant, your object is behind VP and above the horizontal plane. So in front of VP, it is incorrect answer. Behind VP, yes, but it is not below HP. It is, so it is also incorrect. In front of VP, it is also incorrect. Behind VP and above HP, that is correct answer. So answer is B. Last one. In first angle projection system, the front view will be, options are, in right hand side view of LHSV, above its top view, in left hand side of RHSV, below its top view. Okay, so in first angle projection, we have to say the place of the front view. So here we see first angle and third angle. So in first angle, front view will be above the top view. So option B is correct. If it is asked about in third angle, then it may be reverse. Okay, so it is maybe below in third angle projection. So here we are talking about first angle. So right answer is B, above its top view. So front view is above the top view. Thank you for watching.